Hello friends, today I am going to show you my heart ring. It was little loose. Okay, for this movie I am going to use 9 cm of paper, fold it in half and fold this edge to the squeeze. Then it was a proper unfold, rotate, fold this edge to the squeeze, unfold, fold this edge to the squeeze. Unfold, fold this edge to the squeeze. Unfold, rotate, fold this edge to the squeeze. Now fold this edge to the squeeze. Unfold. Now fold it in half. Now rotate, fold it in half. Unfold, rotate, fold up and turn it off. Now fold this edge to the squeeze. Now fold this edge to the squeeze. Now turn it over. Now fold this edge upon this squeeze, second squeeze. 1, 2. Like this. Turn it over. Rotate. And you can see this pocket type. Open that and squash it. And see that this line with that edge. Like this. And do the same thing on this side. Open this line aligned to this. Like this. And flap it. And now fold this edge to the squeeze right here. This edge to the squeeze. Right this edge. Do the same thing on the other side. And now open this and tuck this flap inside it. Open and tuck it down like this. And now turn it over. Sorry, rotate, pull it up, 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 and up. Now turn it over and your heart you can see right here. Open this, right, and put it down little like this. And close it, open. Like this. And put it inside. It was okay, my both are different. Now turn it over. Here to fold it this way. And you can see a bucket type right here. You have to tuck this flap in there. Right. First open that bucket. Put your finger, open that bucket. It was not tugging. Like this. And your heart ring is over. If you like this video, it open. Sorry guys, it was not tugging nicely. Open it. And now the it now it finish. Okay, and we have done our heart train. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and don't forget to comment there.